Pierre Desjardins has lived in Brooksville for 10 years and doesn't even know where the four red light cameras are. But he led the two-year charge to stop red light cameras.
I personally have not gotten a ticket from it, so I don't have that gripe.
So why go against it so hard?
Because it's unsafe.
Pierre was convinced the red light cameras created traffic problems, so he fought City Hall. And Monday night, his two-year battle ended when the city council voted to end the red light program.
I'm very, very pleased and very happy that the outcome was what it was.
From November to April, Brooksville issued about 5,500 red light camera tickets, most for right turn on red without coming to a complete stop. That's what got Yvonne Woods' daughter. Yvonne is glad to see the automated traffic enforcement end, especially in hard economic times.
My God, you know, people are losing their homes all over the place. So here we are now with a $125 ticket because of a camera, okay, that's taking a picture, you know, and because it just doesn't make sense.
Apparently, the city council agrees.
Pierre calls this a bittersweet victory. He really likes the city of Brooksville. He doesn't want it to suffer financially. And the city will lose more than $1 million in revenue without the red light cameras. In Brooksville, Don Gramaes, ABC Action News.